What is going on, guys? It is Marks from here, and I have your daily dose of Search and Destroy. But today, we're doing something a little different. We're trying to do a game without a headset. No audio at all. And I wanted to do this because I know some people out there don't own headsets. It is an enormous advantage to have one, not only because it's better to hear things going on throughout the game, like grenades being thrown at you, where you're being shot from, people have hit grass, you know, I can tell a lot of things just from audio, and I think it's very, very useful. And I would highly suggest that people try to get a headset at some point, even if it's not a really, really good one. I would say it's extremely beneficial. I didn't even see him in the corner there for a second. Got out too late, unfortunately. Hit a claim one, and got me two shots. Two more camping in the base, which means one's a sniper, one's a YouTuber, and UMP with cold-blooded. I don't understand. I'm using cold-blooded first round. Stupid. Illogical. Doesn't make sense. He's still in the corner. What a fantastic player. High skill, baby. High skill. Everyone should follow his lead.
Search and destroy.
Yeah, I'm trying to move a bit of a different rush. This is a little bit more fast. Oh my god. Okay, it barely worked. I can't sit down. Unfortunately, that location is permanently taken by a claymore. My guy got him? Yeah, he did. I got a few left here. Oh, he's not. Thought he was. Fake out. Come back this way. Claymore. Get away from that little bitch. Why do I reload? Grenade. Got it. Okay.
Good.
Get it. It's easier to tell also with the audio to like reload quicker. There's a YY reload, which basically means once you put the shells into the guns, you can double tap Y and reload the gun. It slows down, or I should say it slows down. It speeds up the animation loading, which allows you, damn vibration, which allows you to get shots off quicker in a fight. If you're good at it, I mean, good. You can do it really well to the point that you can shoot off shots basically two for one for people reload regularly.
UAV online.
Cover me, teammate. Cover me. As in, yeah, look at that. There you go. They're tubing still. Which I don't think it's really that important. If you just try to tube at A, you're not going to get all the shots you need to. This is really, really dumb of me. I just wanted to point this out. Just crouching. Crouching across the map. Oh, man. Like, what is he shooting in the corner? No one's there. Whatever. They don't get it. One in middle. Turn middle. Turn middle, you're dead. Oh, nice. That comes through the. Oh, yeah, this is why he was shooting. Okay. Oh. Okay, we got it. Oh shit, dude. I was like, no. Alright, 6-2. Just doing okay. Up 3-0. My teammates are doing decent. I would say that I'm in the bomb, defending it, which is really helpful. And you have teammates doing that, at least one. I do have a streak, which means I'm just going to hold on to a rifle now. I'm gonna hold on to a rifle and chill back, get across.
Defend the objective. Enemy UAV spotted.
Do anything else. On me. We'll move to the L plane. I don't think so. Put that there. That's my teammate. Scare me, bro. Scare me. Get up top. Into! Not bad. Quick game. Really quick game. But headset is really helpful and really beneficial. Even if you're going to go for a Turtle Beach, like the X11s or X1s, whatever they're called now, for $60. I've used those in the 1v1 tournament that I won, and they're really helpful just to hear people. They're not super comfortable, but they do help your game a lot. And if you haven't had them before, I would suggest you ask for those from your parents, or save up and buy one of those instead of buying a new game, because they will help you play Call of Duty immensely if you do play the game a lot, and a lot of other games as well. But I hope you guys enjoyed a quick little game there. No headset, so no audio at all. Comment, rate, subscribe. I hope to see you at the stream tonight. We'll be doing Call of Duty with Dysfunction from 7 p.m. Central Standard Time to 10 p.m., I think 10, 11. And then I think Titanfall is going to be coming out. I won't be doing Titanfall tonight, but maybe tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed, as I said, and we'll see you later. Make sure to keep on gaming.